It's that time again, and I know from talking to you earlier in the day, Caitlin, in your case, I was hitting on you, that this is the most stressful elimination. You guys have all become very close, you're all very friendly, but sadly, one of you has to go home. The pros have cast their votes, the WWE Universe has cast their votes as well. It's time to see which diva is eliminated. Let's find out. AJ, you've been eliminated. Say your piece to the WWE Universe, hon.
Well, first I just want to thank everyone that ever voted for me. I know I'm not a supermodel. I know I'm the girl that, you know, didn't go to prom. I'm the girl that stays home and plays video games, but I think that's a girl that you guys are ready to have as a diva. I think that it's time that a diva represents every single girl in the audience watching. A girl that every single guy would want to hang out with. And I've wanted this my entire life, and I have fought to get here. Every step I have taken has been for this moment, to be in this ring. And there's that one thing that is ever going to stop me. So if you think that this is the last time that you've seen AJ, you are sorely mistaken. Because I will be back, and I'm going to accomplish all of my dreams. Thank you so much for every single second, and you will see me again.
Let's hear it one more time for a little Dynamite, AJ.
I'm gonna miss AJ, Cole.
But let's keep it going for Naomi and Caitlin, because next week, one of these divas will realize their dream. One of these divas will be the WWE's next breakout star.
Well, one dream ends, two more continue as we take a look at the devastating reactions of AJ and her pro primo when the announcement was made. I'm a little surprised.
I'm shocked, and the face of Primo tells the entire story of being shocked. Primo couldn't believe it.
If you asked me which of these three were going to stay here tonight, I would have said AJ.